A popular soccer field on La Crosse's north side was damaged. The field for kids was torn up and porta potties were knocked over and damaged. Players and parents found the damage Sunday morning when they arrived for a new Rush, Wisconsin soccer games. Rush, Wisconsin organizers say the damages could cost the organization thousands of dollars.
We're responsible 100% for the maintenance and upkeep of all of this, so it'll fall on our budget and our donors.
Rush, Wisconsin does not have any suspects for the damage and is asking for the public's help. We will have a link available to report any information regarding the vandalism on our website, news8000.com. And a Rush, Wisconsin season continues this weekend with games moving to Field 10.